This is a basic form of aviation. There is no motor, there's a burner and gas, and you fly with the wind, you navigate using maps, and it is the most basic form of aviation. Very quiet. When you're flying close to the ground, you can actually hear the people on the ground talking up to you. Sometimes you can get really, really close and feel like you're just sitting across the table from them. You only live once, baby, that's tonight, that's tonight. Wanna feel alive, here on top of the world. You only live once, baby, that's tonight. Wanna feel alive, baby, that's tonight. Too young to be crying over you. We've been here before, stuck in this groove.
We get tasked in the front of a flight, and then we have to find the best way to fix the target, and then we have to throw a baggie. It's a marker, 50 yards of sand, push it in the middle, the nearest wins. I don't know what to say. I never win a competition like that. I'm twice times a German champion and several times a junior champion, but no times a world champion or a European champion. To be here a World Air Games champion, the Olympic Games of airsports, that's for me fantastic.